Tomb Raider. Yeah, let's get out of here.
These ruins are incredible. Oh no.
This shot. Looks like that one.
This wall looks like it was put up in a hurry. I can feel air coming through from the other side. I'm gonna see if I can break through. Might be another way out. Here.
Well, what's the plan?
Back me up!
We just tried a few minutes.
Suppressing
ago.
Fire!
Not on the other end, but static.
Got your back! I got it! Man down! Light her up!
Advancing! Cover me!
Got your back!
We're losing this!
I shot her! Got her flank!
He's dead! Just you and me!
We now have heavy equipment.
All right, let me find some healing stuff. Missed a body. I came out a bit wrong. I thought I saw another basket of herbs. Guess not, okay.
Comrades, it is imperative.
Someone tried to get through this door before.
So you say.
I can use these other cables to rip open the door.
Can you now? Alright, let's try over here then.
Maybe I can push that cart off.
Maybe. Let me see. I'm not quite sure what I'm supposed to do with that. I think I know what I need to do with this, though. have to move this a little bit more to the side. Yeah, that goes off. Okay. Hey! I didn't do that. You get back here. Cut it. There we go. And then a lot of bang. I'll take them. You can never have enough herbs. Well, there's a mural here. Am I allowed to look at that? Okay, I'm gonna have to fight some people over here.
She's there by the mural! Open fire!
What did just happen?
Advancing! Cover me! He's gone! This ends here and now! Light him up! Grenade out!
Let's try that again. I think I have to start all the way at the campsite, so I'm going to do a little editing, and we'll get there real fast. Yeah, I'm gonna edit some part out, and then we'll get there real quick. See you guys in a second. Damn, just like that, we're back to where we were. Drop down, no mushrooms.
She's there by the mural. Open fire!
Give me covering fire! Cut your back! He's dead! Moving into position!
You and me!
Moving into cover! Give me covering fire. I got a hit. I got you covered. Cover me. Suppressing fire.
That's tough. Let's try that again. Yeah, we'll try that again. I'm thinking I might need to switch out the big boomy rifle because it's getting really too slow. think I might go back to the full automatic and upgrade the damage, because that sounds a little bit more practical. Alright. Damage up. Good. Scan the magazine. Good. Alright. I will see you guys in a second. And bam. Alright, guess where we are? We're back here again.
She's there by the murals. Open fire!
We got our flank.
Moving into cover.
Moving into position. Grenade out! He's dead!
Advancing! Cover me!
Got your back! Keep her down! We got a man down!
Finally got past this part. Finally. Oh, there were some veggies over here. I could have just taken those. What do you know? That was mildly frustrating, the fact that I had to start all the way from the beginning. I also hate the reloading mechanism in this game. It doesn't like auto reload when you switch to it.
It's some sort of marker.
Yeah, you don't agree.
It's in script, but I can't quite make it out.
I'm gonna pick this up. I jumped. I pressed the space bar and then I clicked E. Alright. It'll be a second. Guess where we are again? That's right, right at the beginning. Let's go. Okay, well, we're gonna get through this fight scene again.
She's there by the murals! Open fire! Cover me!
I'm just gonna wait for one of them to push.
I'm under fire!
Let's get the guy who's pushing.
Got a man down! Advancing! Cover
me! Throw the grenade! I'm under fire!
The machine gun's not
taking position.
Moving into position.
Don't you eat me? Oh, he's dead. Okay, that's fine then.
Give me covering fire.
Suppressing fire.
He's dead.
Stop yelling, you're the only one left. Alright, finally we cleared that again, yay. I swear, if I die at some stupid jump, someone's gotta die. Anything? No, I did not miss anything. That's more like it. See, that's I still click the buttons, but for some apparent reason last time it didn't register it.
Gold sword hilt inlaid with jewels. This belonged to a Byzantine noble.
Looks like a booby trap. There we go. Not messing with that no more.
Moving into position.
Bro, no you ain't. I'm running back to my campsite. I had enough. No, leave me alone. I just want to go back to my campsite and eat some hot dogs. I can't use the campsite? You gotta be kidding me.
It's over.
I'm gonna chill back here for a second. Well, maybe I can pick this guy up. Can I have more herbs, please? That was not what I intended. And then I start all the way over from the beginning. Yes? Okay. Well, that wasn't any fun. Give me a second while I speedrun this. Can you guess where we are again? That's right, the same exact place. Let's go. I'm having so much fun. I hope you guys are too. That was sarcastic, but I really do hope that you guys are enjoying this.
Stay by the mural. Open fire!
Okay, same strategy, wait for one of them to push me. You didn't know I can see in the smoke.
Keep her down.
He's hit. He's
I got an angle.
She's hit. I look like
well, there goes your loot. This has got to be the most frustrating thing ever. Whack, whack. Money. No, not money? Okay. Not that either. Okay, so my strategy is, I think I'm gonna take the big guy down by using the poison arrow. I think that's gonna work. Because the poison arrow can kill a bear, I don't see why it can't kill a dude. So, we're gonna do that. Oh, I will take all of this. I did not see this in the beginning. Healing stuff? Yes, please. Book, yes, please. I don't even care what it says. I just wanted the healing stuff. No, 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 no! Okay. Guess where we are again. And you know what they say, fifth time's the charm. I'm joking, no one says that. So, this is probably
stay by the mural. Open fire!
Back me up! I got it! Cover and fire! He's gone! Give me covering fire! I got you, Tucker!
Give me some pumping fire! Now! Covering fire! I'm under pressure!
it sounds like I'm getting more angry, you would be correct. I am not having fun. I want to go back to sleep. This was 100% not worth it. Like, we haven't made any progress at all. Climb. And we're up. Okay, yeah. Come on, Laura, let's go. Don't have all day. Grab some mushrooms. Grab the sword. Okay, skill point, who cares? No mushrooms. Pull down the door. Jump up here, grab everything in here. Yay. Herbs, yay. Salvage. Yay. Document. Okay. Now we can go and grab onto the wall. There we go, just like that. Okay, now I'm gonna run over here. Poison works. There we go. Gonna use the campsite now. Thank you. So I'm just wondering, did that save or not? I came out of the well. That's kind of cool, I guess. Alright, we're making some progress. I guess we don't have to start all the way at the beginning, right? How'd you get in there? I don't have the tool for that. Map. Cool. We do like a good map. We do like a good jump across. Top. Okay. Okay. So, did this start us all the way at the beginning, or did it start back to where I was last at the... went back to the campsite? Because if it was went back to the campsite, I'll be fine. I'll be happy. Okay, this was after the fact. Okay. I think we're gonna end this episode right here. I've had enough. I'm gonna go back and crawl into a hole and die. I hope you guys enjoyed watching my suffering and making no progress at all. And I hope you guys have a nice day. And drink some water and eat your veggies. Alright, bye.